There. Nothing to be had there. How's it going?
You want to know how it's going? I'll tell you how it's going. First, some pirates brought me here on a stormy night. Man, I barfed all over that nutshell. Then Ravenlock took my mine because some idiots are too greedy for gold. And then Franco became the leader of the hunters, killing anybody who's against him. I'd say it's going pretty badly.
How did Franco get to be the leader?
Quite simply, he killed Fletcher. He was the leader of the hunters before. Fletcher was okay. Franco's just jerking us all around.
Can you teach me something?
I know a lot about blood flies. I hate those miserable beasts. Even more than I hate Franco. But I know how to tear the stingers and wings from their dead bodies. Yeah, tear them out! Besides that, I know how to remove the secretion from the stinger. If you want, I can teach you all that junk. Of course, nothing is free out here.
About the blood flies?
What do you want to know?
I've activated another one of the teleporter stones. Give me the next focus.
Of course. Here it is. Here are a few gold coins.
I think I've found something.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder.
Nothing there.
How's it going?
What do you want? Have you got anything to say to me? If not, you can just go away. Otherwise, my friend will make mincemeat of you. So what is it?
They say you have some interesting wares to offer.
So what? Esteban wants to jerk me around, eh? I do all the work and hide away here for days in this miserable hole, and he just sends someone to fetch the stuff? I'm not a warehouse.
Yeah, and? That isn't my problem.
But I'm making it your problem. You want the delivery? Fine. You can pay for it. Get the gold from Esteban or Raven or I don't know where. I don't care. Whoever wants these goods will pay for them.
Show me what you have. I don't come from Esteban.
Oh? Well then. Hey, just a moment. Hold still for a second. You have a critter on your shoulder.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Thank you. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Thank you. Nothing to plunder.
I think I've found something.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. There. There.
Nothing to
be had there.
Nothing
to be had there.
Nothing there.
I think I've found something.
Thank you.
Nothing there.
Secret.
I helped Logan.
Okay, so you fought the swamp sharks. You're useful, at least more so than most of the guys here.
What about gold?
What?
Do I get anything for my work here in the swamp?
You want gold? Sure. How much do you want? 50 gold nuggets? 100? I'll give you as much gold as you can carry. Who do you think you are? Are you trying to make a fool out of me? Now push off and do something. Otherwise, you won't get so much as one crumb of gold.
So can I go to the camp now?
Listen, there's another thing I need you for. A few days ago, I sent Edgar into the swamp. He was supposed to get me an old stone tablet, but he hasn't been seen since. See what he's doing. And bring me that damn stone tablet.
Those are all to happen sooner or later. Here's the stone tablet.
Good. Very good. Raven will be pleased with you.
That isn't true.
What about the camp now? Can I finally go in?
No. I already sent Logan in. He was ahead of you in the list. And at the moment, there's no need for another man in the camp. Besides, I can really use you here.
That was no big deal.
Now that Logan isn't here anymore.
I can do that thing all over again.
You swine. I'll get you.
You miserable little wretch. You want to mess with me? Just you wait.
Watch out! Shit! Watch out! Shit!
Get it! That's the ticket! Don't take any crap!
I have no time for things like that. Tell me that isn't true.
That's nothing new.
I have to feel sorry.
Hey, what happened down there?
I flattened Franco.
So?
Then now it's your job to make sure the lazy dogs do their work every day.
Hey, I'm not here to be bothered with the hunters. I want to enter the camp.
Forget it. You did in Franco. Now you're the leader, so do your job.
If I'm the leader, then I decide who goes in next. And I decided that I'm next.
It isn't that easy. We haven't asked for anyone, so no one gets in.
Thoris can send a new leader for the hunters. Then there will be a vacancy inside for me.
You don't give up, do you? Okay. Then move your butt inside. Thoris will make sure that the hunters won't have to live without a leader. What are you waiting for? And get yourself a pickaxe.
You don't have to tell me that.